Hello. So, this is my first Let's Play. I'm going to be playing Torchlight 2. I know nothing about the game. I heard it's really good. And it's like sort of like Diablo, right? They call it isometric RPG. I used to play Diablo 2 when I was a kid, but never really got into it. So yeah, let's just straight head on. Okay. So I'm going to be choosing a class. Ember Mage. Trained in the arcane arts, Ember Mage employ a variety of elemental spells to deadly effect. Okay. Berserker. Brutal and swift, berserkers call upon powerful beast magic to augment their deadly combat skills. I'm always sort of like a sportsman kind of guy, so let's see, maybe Berserker. Equipped with ember powered weapons and armor, engineers keep their frontier in working order. Oh, by the way, sorry for my bad English. I'm Indonesian, so I don't really speak English that much. So bear with me if you're watching this. Outlander, versed in arcane arts and ancient hacks. Outlanders wield guns and magic with equal skills. Yeah, maybe Berserker. Yeah, I'm playing as a dude. Is this Asian? Can you stand still for a while? Not much to choose from. Black, okay. Okay, character name. Luqman. Let's go to Luqman. Okay, pet. Oh, panther. Ooh, cool. Pet. What's this? Bird. That's dinosaur. Stag. Oh, let's go. Ferret head. What the hell? Major. Oh. Wolf. Panda. Wolf or... I kinda like the panther. Wolf. Panther. Let's go with panther. Pet name. Okay. Ryan. I don't really know. Just some random. Okay. Yeah, just normal. Okay, single player.
Deep beneath Torchlight, a darkness gathered. Three heroes confronted the beast called Ordrok. Yet even in death, Ordrok's corrupted heart endured and called out.
The animation's pretty cool.
Heroes may fall, hope may fade, but new heroes will rise.
Okay, oh. What? Hold on, okay. Destroyer.
I think this is as far as I can go. You should carry on to the Asterion Enclave. But you're on your own. Warn them that the Alchemist destroyed Torchlight, and is headed their way. He may be there already.
You have a new request.
This won't hurt a bit. State your business. You just get here?
Okay, reach the Asterion Enclave and speak to the Granite. Kill these guys just randomly killing animals or creatures. Ooh, loot. levitate the camera or something, no?
You have become more skillful.
Okay. I think I'm gonna do this later.
Get here?
Okay, so the dual wielding system is pretty cool, I think. Oh, am I attacking slower? No? Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna try and mess around with the game first. and then maybe I'll get back to the game on the next video. Okay, so yeah.